Now, two women attacked in two different parking lots.
Yeah, the armed robbers are still out there on the run tonight, on the loose, possibly setting their sights on new victims.
The two attacks so close to each other. Channel 4 Action News Westmoreland County Bureau Chief Jennifer Mealy live to explain what she has just learned. Jen.
Well, Andrew, both cases happened right here in Westmoreland County, and both times the women were attacked while they were trying to get in their car before they could shut the door. In one case, the woman refused to give up her purse. Instead, she honked the horn.
Around 7:30 Thursday night, a woman getting into her car in the parking lot of Walmart in Unity Township was held up at gunpoint. The man demanded her purse, so she gave it to him. Just an hour later, and one shopping center down Route 30, a second armed robbery, this time in the parking lot of Giant Eagle. A woman getting into her car, put in a chokehold, held up at gunpoint. This time, it was a woman who demanded her purse. The victim refused to give it up.
That female honks her horn, creates a distraction, ends up scaring the assailant in this case. And that woman that was trying to attack our victim in the car, she flees, jumps in a vehicle, and takes off without getting a purse.
Police call the crimes brazen, armed robberies in crowded parking lots, and that has shoppers on edge.
Sometimes I'll stop early in the morning because I usually get off work at 6 in the morning. So that makes you think twice about, you know, looking around and knowing your surroundings, going in and coming out.
We strongly believe that these two cases are connected. We have some pretty decent information that we're trying to follow up on, and hopefully we're able to make an arrest.
That may be because the suspects reportedly tried using the first victim's credit card shortly after the robbery. Police say they're looking at surveillance video, and that is giving them some very good leads.
Now, police say it's never a good idea to fight with someone who has a gun. They say just give them your purse. Fortunately, neither woman was injured. Reporting live at the State Police Barracks in Greensburg, Westmoreland County, I'm Jennifer Mealy, Channel 4 Action News.